What does it mean to see a film made of what was an unbelievable night for you?
Well, you should ask me the question afterwards, because I'm intrigued what's gonna be in the film, from what angle they're gonna do it. I've not even seen the trailer, so I'm not sure what's gonna hit me tonight. But no, it's great to be here, because it's 10 years next year in May, one of the most epic finals that's ever been played, and for us to be part of it and end up on the winning side was a dream come true. And then to win it with Liverpool the way we won it, you know, I think everybody who was there will remember that night forever.
A dream come true for a filmmaker, isn't it? A Liverpool fan like Nicky Holt to get an occasion like this and to then go on and to write a film about it.
Yes, and I'm surprised it took him 9 years to do it. But eventually, obviously, there have been plays about it before. And yeah, it is, as you say, it is a perfect story, because I think at halftime nobody expected us to come back with a trophy the following day. And but that's what happens in sport. If you believe in yourself, if you don't give up, then these things can happen. And I'm sure in the film it'll be highlighted what a big part the fans played as well.